Hi, I'm Trevor Ritland, here to give you a quick idea of what our El Dorado project is all about. This project revolves around the golden toad, an extinct amphibian species that was endemic to the cloud forests of Monteverde, Costa Rica. It's been 15 years since the golden toad was declared extinct, but in Monteverde, you can still hear rumors of scattered sightings and unconfirmed encounters. So in 2019, 30 years after the golden toad's last sighting, my team and I will travel to Monteverde in search of remnant populations of El Dorado. We'll produce a feature-length documentary film, a written article, a photography portfolio, and a series of audio podcasts. Now, what makes this project really cool is that it encourages general audiences to engage with important scientific topics. The story of the golden toad is objectively fascinating. This is such a unique and iconic species, and it disappeared just a few years after its discovery. Our journey into the untouched cloud forests in search of remnant populations will be a holy grail quest informed by science. At the same time, we'll tell a larger story of climate change and extinction, demonstrating the real-life effects of human impacts on the planet's most unique and biodiverse ecosystems, and we'll use Monteverde as a model to show how communities can react responsibly to a changing world. Set against the backdrop of Monteverde's primeval forest, this journey will capture the audience's curiosity and inspire them toward action. It's always been my goal to share engaging environmental stories with the general audience. The opportunity to lead my team on this international expedition and to share the story of the golden toad will inform the way that we pursue similar stories of conservation in the farther reaches of the planet. I hope you'll consider partnering with us for this expedition, and thank you for your consideration.